Experts baffled by mysterious wolf-like creature that has been called everything from a werewolf to Bigfoot. After inspecting the creature, experts said they doubt it's a wolf as its teeth were too short, front paws abnormally small and claws too large. Wildlife experts have been left baffled by a wolf-like creature that was shot dead by a farmer. Bizarre theories have circulated online that it could be a werewolf, a young grizzly bear, or even a relative of Bigfoot. After inspecting the creature, wolf experts have said they doubt it's a wolf as its teeth are too short, front paws abnormally small and claws too large. The animal came to the Department of Fish, Wildlife, and Parks' attention last week after a rancher shot it dead when it came within several hundred meters of his livestock in Denton, Montana. FWP spokesman Bruce Otchley said it was a young, non-lactating female and a canid, a member of the dog family that includes dogs, foxes, coyotes and wolves. He added, "We have no idea what this was until we get a DNA report back." Theories over what the animal could be have ranged from a coy wolf, a coyote-wolf hybrid, or perhaps a wolf-dog bred in captivity and later released into the wild. Others suggested it could be a legendary chupacabra, but it is too far north for that. One thing is for sure though, experts are not accepting as a wolf just yet, and DNA test results are not expected back for weeks. Ty Smucker, wolf management specialist for Montana FWP, told the Great Falls Tribune, "Several things grabbed my attention when I saw the pictures. The ears are too big. The legs look a little short. The feet look a little small, and the coat looks weird. There's just something off about it." The agency noted the mythical theories swirling online, including that it could be a dire wolf. First off, "Dire Wolf" was a song by the Grateful Dead from 1971, Mr. Otchley joked. "I know, I listened to it many times." Number 2, it's a prehistoric animal, like mastodons and saber-toothed tigers, so it doesn't exist.